Paul's captain, Derek Prender. Derek, 1-0 defeat, first defeat of the season.
Yeah. Ah, it's a bad result. Look, it's a bad result. We should show a little bit more belief and go and win the game. We had the better chances, but I think we got what we deserved in the end. You know, we didn't show enough to go and win the game, so it's disappointing.
How are the weather conditions out there? It was slowing the game down a little bit, I suppose. It was a bit scrappy the first 20 minutes or so.
Yeah, there it is. Look, but you can't blame the weather. It's both teams out there. You have to go and try and show the deserve to go and win the game, and we didn't tonight. It's disappointing.
The referee wasn't great, I don't think. You know, there was a few cards shown, a few tackles let go. Probably because of the weather, you might have left a few things go. I thought you didn't play a great part in the game yourself, no?
Nah, look, less to say about that, the better.
So it's not too bad, Derek, I suppose, from the start of the season. It's 4 points out of the possible nine. Isn't too bad of a start, isn't it? Like, overall, it's not too bad of a start, really.
Oh, yeah, but it's still disappointing. You know, I think, feel like we dropped points down at Limerick, and then again tonight we should be winning our home games. It's important we start getting our home games and our home form better and win games, but, you know, it's disappointing.
Get the confidence back on.
Yeah.
Next week. Right, thanks, Derek.
Cheers,
thanks
right, thanks. Much.